Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hosts have been scoring. Well, the weather has certainly cooperated. It's a perfect day for football here at Goodison Park on Merseyside. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Everton up against Aston Villa. Big opportunity. Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. Well, there's the fullback. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Aston Villa struggling to keep the ball. Opportunity it is. Can he convert? Over the touchline for what will be an Everton throw. He could pick out a teammate. Can he put it away? The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
And sloppy in possession from Villa. Everton moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? It's got to be! Can he finish? Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. the man to watch.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Hello from a stadium with a reputation for producing one of the liveliest atmospheres in the English game. We're in South London at Selhurst Park. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you... Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there, he's not going to take any messing about here.
Mope. Oh, he's through here! It goes, an early goal, no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And then from there, the keeper has little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Wasteful from Everton. Encouraging move from Crystal Palace. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And a short corner, let's see. Throw-in coming up for Everton. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's
hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Oh, yes! The goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Room to roam here for Everton. A wonderful intervention.
To the owner of the green car that is blocking up the emergency exit, please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible. Thank you.
Given away again. Might work out. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little. Valentin Rongier. Oh, they have it again. Trying to open up the defence. Now, will they do it from here? Not out of the woods yet. And the keeper... A very difficult match to predict the outcome of. The best defence in the league taking on the freest. And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City versus Everton. And he's made headway. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. And drawing it back. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
Now he's given it away. This is looking threatening.
No way through.
And running it back. That's a good-looking pass. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? He's in with a chance. And in!